In this video, I'll show you an easy way to finish the quest Psycho Sniper. There's a lot of ways to finish this quest, but this method worked the best for me. First off, you need to put on the best armor you got, so like ideally Defender or Red Dot or even Sobralo armor. This is so you can survive a lot longer and prevent dying to bad bullets. The key to this strategy is to load into factory, get one or two kills, and then extract immediately. If you can't get a kill within the first 2 minutes, then you should most likely leave and go again. A really important note is to bring the factory emergency key, that way you can extract almost anywhere and avoid getting camped. The gun I'm using is the DVL with a Tango scope, the Tango 6T. But you can also go in with the VPO, the sniper, and just put on a holo on it. And this will also work fine if you don't have that much money. I would also recommend getting a 5.7 as a sidearm. That way, if you're on 3 or 4 kills and you know you might die by a player, then you can save yourself like I did in this clip. Enjoy the gameplay. Oh my god.
Gud da, det kan
jeg... Men nå må alle komme seg, for nå... Jeg har fått 3 kills.
Jeg skulle bare si at jeg måtte stikke. Fire.
Oh my god. Let's fucking go.
Først hører jeg, oh my god.
Oh my fucking god. Let's fucking go, bro. It's like sniper.
Når du mister
L. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.